I was told squash bugs and vine borers overwinter in the soil. Would it help to till the garden during freezing weather? And this is Craig from Jonesboro, Tennessee. So that's what you think about that. Yeah. So squash bugs and vine borers overwinter in the soil. So tilling?
So for sure the vine borers are probably likely going to be in those, you know, top inches of the soil. So I could see how tilling, could help with that situation, possibly.
Yeah, I can see that because you can bring those pupa from the top and expose them to the elements and to birds.
Yes.
Yeah, so I can see that.
And but the squash bugs, I have a feeling that they're probably overwintering in just like neighboring weedy areas.
Maybe hard to sanitize quite enough. Yeah, I completely agree with that. One thing that I would say is think about the timing of the tilling in the sense that good sanitation in the fall, maybe tilling before you put in a cover crop. Okay. But I would not necessarily suggest going in when the soil is cold and moist.
Moist,
essentially.
Thinking. Exactly.
Yeah.
That's exactly what
that we want to make sure that we're not doing tillage when there's too much moisture and we're going to add to compaction.
Mm-hmm. No, that's good. I was definitely thinking that because he was talking about during freezing weather, and of course, it's going to be a lot of moisture you know, during that time. But yeah, squash bugs and vine borers are so tough.
Aren't they?
They are so tough.
You just got to be on top of that IPM out there scouting.
Multifaceted.
Yeah, definitely got to do that. You might have to stagger the planting dates and things like that.
Yeah. So, to help avoid
screens maybe early for the
early and late.
Yeah, so you might have to do that. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed. To subscribe, click below.